I'm looking for my connection. We were rerouted through wherever it is we are.
Hello, Wilhelmina.
Hello, William.
How have you been?
Oh, for the last 20 years?
25, maybe.
I've been 49 forever and ever and
wow,
ever.
Wow, lucky you. I feel like I've been in my 50s since my 20s.
That's so true.
You don't have to agree with me.
Attention, Boston and Austin passengers. Those flights have been delayed until further notice.
Just those two flights?
Just us.
Yes.
That's unbelievable.
They're saying this could be bad. The storm of the century.
What are you worried about?
Everything. I was diagnosed with anticipatory anxiety.
Is that a real thing?
Oh, yeah. Right now, I'm worried that we're lost.
Look around.
We are looking around.
Look around.
I'm looking around.
Relax. You're already living out your worst case scenario.
What, being stuck here with you?
Yeah.
You make a good point.
What are you looking for in there?
Photos of the kids, the family. I know how badly you wanted that.
It just wasn't in the cards. Is that your daughter?
Yeah.
It really wasn't what you said, that we wanted different things. You left, you let go.
This behavior, this is exactly why we broke up.
So basically, my personality.
Okay, yes.
This is not at all how I imagine our reunion.
Oh, you imagine this?
When people break up, there's the thing that they tell each other, and then there's the truth that you never told me.
I was in love with you, and I couldn't turn that on and off like a switch.
I know. Night time slows, raindrops splash rainbows. Have you ever wondered what if?
This facility will power down to essential function only.
Come on!
Come on! Is that a thing?
Oh, it's a thing.
Are you happy? It's not the one question we should really be asking each other.
I have a good life, but I never again met anybody that made me feel the way you do.
If we could see our memories in advance, would we do anything differently?